closed.
IMSA at Interlagos. Starting last, I'm driving the BMW GTE car. Starting last in the class, I should say. I'm gonna be probably one of the slowest. Matter of fact, there'll be a bunch of GT3 cars that are gonna be faster than me. But, you know, hope I stay out of trouble and, I don't know, try to get the best finish I can. So, I have to admit, I didn't do very much practice. I haven't done some road racing in a while, so. Hopefully we can have some fun with this.
¿Cuánta gasolina le repostáis, chicos, en la parada?
And if I get wrecked out, I get wrecked out. It's just, not something I'm that concerned about. Especially on the roadside.
Get behind, Dave. Go line up behind the 11. You're gonna be lining up behind the 17. You're gonna be behind the 32. You're gonna line up behind the 18. Line up behind the 26.
So how about all those drivers with C licenses? You better watch out for them.
Be behind the 26.
Really, Adam? I thought you were supposed to be bad at qualifying.
What now?
Behind the 26.
Right down here.
Bye, guys. Goodbye.
You run the second groove?
The other guys are running the integrity recently that you can hear.
Radio check, test 1-2, radio check.
You're a lot faster than everybody there, though. You must have did something different.
I did.
Nice job, Pedro. Nice
What'd you
job.
Do?
Green flag.
I told you I
just spotted the people in front of us.
Well, I'm done qualifying now.
The whole. Your buddy.
I did burnouts.
Heads up.
Cheater.
Lewis, what the fuck are you doing?
In front of you.
Nathan, you're in the way. You need to get out of the way, buddy.
Nobody knows who this Raymond guy is.
Right. Hold your breath, man. Fucking idiot, dude.
I don't know. I got a 4X on that. But I did.
I don't think I've ever seen a 6.6K driver that can't drive.
You just let it roll across the track. Get three cars. What about?
Yeah, I walked up a little bit in that corner.
left side. Still there. Clear if you need it. Left side. Clear, clear, good job.
Kevin, are you idiot?
Wait for the straight. What kind of dive down my inside?
Looking at my work computer and I got an email from TJ.
Yeah. Good luck or whatever.
You're not racing fucking alone, idiot. You can turn, you cannot turn.
Get off the track.
Alright, I'm going full on simulation style here. No practice, no qualifying.
I have a couple laps of practice. Then I got bored.
Just go fast and turn left sometimes.
Wow, Liam, nice move.
Is that sarcastic? I didn't see anything wrong with it.
Starting diagonal.
Alan, are you watching this tonight?
No, I'm road racing right now.
Cool, where at?
Interlagos.
What's at Interlagos?
IMSA.
Huh. I did not like that track.
Me neither.
Can I self-sense the pose of people?
Clear.
Hey, Lewis. How many IR would you lose if I just drive right into you at the end of the street here?
Why is there so many nasty people in official shit?
That's why I don't do that.
Europeans?
That's not even Europeans.
What are you running, Alan?
IMSA.
Oh, that's all you had to say.
Yeah, IMSA's always bad. I guess it's week 13
too,
huh? I can't
think of a reason why you shouldn't drive into the back of them.
Okay. Yeah, IMSA and that track, bad combination.
I hate these diagonals, pit road things.
Good luck, guys.
Yep.
Good luck. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
From my new apartment.
By the way, Alan, in case you never figured it out, you're suspended for 3 weeks.
I'm done forever.
Say that now.
I will be.
Watch the car. Your eyes open.
What's the next track, Sonoma? I'm not gonna race that.
Keep going.
Well, not next week, the week after that.
What is there, an off week?
I thought last week was his first week. This would be his second.
No, this is my third race on this one.
Oh, okay.
But I'm not coming back for Sonoma.
It says that now.
I won't be back. And become a road racer.
Alright, does tire wear matter at all? Because holy crap, this feels like Daytona.
Alan, you say that 3 times a year at least.
Ever been suspended for 3 races before?
You haven't wrecked as many people as you have in one season before.
That's true.
Become a road racer like Colton.
God, this is literally a super speedway.
You gonna join our road team?
No. I'm still not very good.
Should have ran the first 87 official series race.
I totally skipped Daytona.
Hey, oh my goodness, you can't skip it.
I ran a couple week 13, I didn't even make it on through lap one.
Week 13's a little different.
Yeah, Demergent wrecked a guy right away.
People have the mindset of it doesn't matter when it's unofficial.
So slow, people that are wrecked are catching up to me.
Really, dude?
We cannot go 50 laps on a tank of fuel, right?
I think it's close.
Shit, turned I speed on.
Left side. Clear.
No, not to get in, just that was get you on the pit.
Antonio, you're having a hell of a race. Run me wide twice, destroy my car, door slam me going straight.
I'm just trying to see if we can't get a little gap to the rest of the people right now, Adam.
Exactly, yep.
Cody Smith and Nick Ward are burning their tires up.
Got a second on fifth.
not know what this car is doing.
And I wasn't going for that, but I wasn't going to back out when you gave me the door. Sorry about that.
That's the normal. Actually, I can't say that on my board.
About 1.5 on 5th.
Thank you.
Don't tell Rob.
When was the last time we saw green flag stops in this league?
Quite a while. Other than, yeah. I mean, I want to say like Vegas or something like that. Vegas or Atlanta.
You want me to take you off the track, mate?
You inside.
Maybe auto club, actually.
I guess 33 is the time to pit.
Unless we can go 50.
Probably hit me again too often.
I don't think we can. Or I can't anyways. But I've been running second, so maybe you can, I don't know.
I have no idea.
I've got high speed pulled up and it looks like I'm two or three laps short.
Gotcha. I guess I'll look at my thing closer when we get to 33.
That'd be a smart time to pit, so I'm not running up on that GT3 car. He's a leader, so.
Alright, go, 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 go.
Thank you.
I'm starting to tear up my front, or my right front.
I think I'm actually pretty fast right now, I just stuck back here.
Your right.
We're running clear. Sixes.
Maybe someday I'll figure out how to be kind of quick and road. Maybe.
Did you think in the GT3 Audi that going side by side through that whole section?
What in the world was that?
Faster for both you and me, and a good way not to crash?
Eric just got taken out.
Don't worry, Eric, it'll be your fault.
Oh, most likely.
Looked like Mike Skinner got loose. And did not do a good job of saving it.
Is that the Mike Skinner?
No.
I know, I'm just joking.
I thought we were going to get green flag stops.
You still might. It just might be a split in half now. We'll see though.
Top speed 138.
Oof.
Hey, it looks like he went flying towards the inside wall. What's my number? What's my number? What's my number? What's my number?
13.
See him every week.
Wasn't last week.
Really?
Not on here. But everything else
there is. I'll be back.
On your left.
Wow.
Still there. Clear.
Ooh, 68.81.
70.83. 56.80.
I'd been lifting from the start, too.
I would have guessed you were better than me, Adam.
Yeah, I would have guessed that, too.
It's all kind of the same until you hit certain numbers. I think it's 50%, then 30%, then 10% are like the cliffs.
One on the right side. All clear.
He's coming now. I'm at 13 in the outside car.
Going on.
Back clear.
What are you going on in your countdown?
3, 2, 1, go on, go.
Okay.
Clear.
Thank you. You see I'm fighting the guy next to me, right?
Ben, heads up.
Do you notice Ashton doing anything special as a leader?
I have no idea. Drive fast.
I'd love to be able to gap the field again. It was
to
just
what?
To gap the field. It was
oh,
us
yeah.
three, then Danson was a second behind, and then the pack was 2 seconds behind.
We're looking around lap 65 when the pit, by the way.
Yeah.
Dude, why the fuck are you going to the outside? Fuck you, Gio.
Scared of this great speed. Let me go. Actually, I think it was the damaged GT3, so.
Thank you.
Todd here.
One on the right side.
Okay, he tried to pass him right here.
Clear.
Thank you, bud. Thank you, thank you. Fix your mic, no one can hear you.
Guess a lot faster through that second turn.
Oh.
To be honest with you, I can't understand half the people after this most recent update. Like he's using like a voice box or something.
Do you want him to hook up?
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I'm about sick of people just coming down in the bottom lane because they fucking think they can.
Alright, the guy behind me, I'm not racing.
Thank you.
Come on, man. It's called run their line.
I was gonna go wide right away, sorry.
Right side. Still there. Clear. One more.
Right.
Get a run on you. I was gonna try to get that stage, man.
I was wondering if you were gonna try it.
If I had a run, I would've.
Alright. So I had
I kind of checked up three
of one spin off.
So you'd be on my bumper a little bit more than get a run.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna finish 18th out of 23 GTE cars. Since I started 23rd, and I'm actually fine with that. I would have liked to not have that spinoff.
Terrible.
He stayed in the pits.
It's a difficult track for me. Normally, I like attrition tracks too. Ones with walls. That I can, that people will wreck into. So. So anyways. That be it.
I'm surprised Todd is keeping up so well.
I think he did a much better job saving his tires this run.